Welcome to Zipper Hall at the Colburn School. In case of emergency, please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you. As a courtesy to performers and audience, please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. Thank you and enjoy the program.
There is a tide in the affairs of men, which taken at the flood, leads to fortune. Omitted, all of the voyage of their life is bound in shallows and in miseries. On such a full sea, we are now afloat, and we must take the current when it serves, or lose our ventures.
Thank you. Thank you.
all for coming to the Colburn Contemporary Ensemble concert. And for those of you that are watching online, thank you for checking us out. Just a couple words about this piece you're about to hear. Christopher Cerrone's Don't Look Down was inspired by an article in the New York Times written by Paul Krugman, which was referred to, if you ever remember Wile E. Coyote, when he runs off the cliff and there's that moment where his legs are still spinning, don't look down is what he's referring to, yeah, because it's only going to get worse from there. He wrote this piece, he was commissioned to do it, and he wrote it during the pandemic. He's a New Yorker. So the first movement of this piece is about New York, a bustling New York pre-pandemic. The second movement happens at Taka, and it's called The Great Empty. Is that right? The Great Empty? Mm-hmm. Yeah. And it's the moment when the pandemic hit and New York City was a ghost town. The third movement is as we're getting out of the throes of the pandemic, it's called Catton Flats, and it refers to the construction that was happening next door to his apartment. And his partner, when he was working on it and creating his MIDI files, she would come in and say, that sounds just like the construction happening across the street. But this construction, he looks back at with fondness because there's development, there's progress. And as we come out of this really trying time, the construction signifies that we're going to get back to something that feels normal. We really hope you've enjoyed this concert. This is a really unique piece and features an amazing piano player.